Pascal, that's the goal that perhaps would keep Leeds in the Premier League. Have you ever scored a more important one?
No, I don't think so. I think this is, for now, the most important one I've scored. I'm really happy to get the point at the end, because it's really important for us to take all the points we need, we can.
You hadn't been on the pitch very long. What were the instructions from the sidelines?
I don't know, just play your game, do what you got to do, and then of course, you know, in the back of your head, this is one thing you'll always try.
They didn't say go on and score us the equaliser.
No, no, I don't think this is really the instructions you get, you know. Maybe as a striker, but as a defender, especially for us to keep them clear, and then to score the goal, yeah, that just comes with it sometimes.
Wonderful piece of skill, wasn't it, from Joe Gerhardt?
To be fair, I haven't really seen it, but I know he chipped it over the defender. You know, really good. He's really good. Really talented on the ball, and then to find me at the back stick was really good.
And yet before that, it must have been a frustrating afternoon. You had the set pieces weren't working. You had one effort that Gerhardt hit that hit Cooper on the way towards the net. I mean, it must have been frustrating. You felt that the points had gone.
Yeah, of course, frustrating, because I think second half as well, we created a lot of chances. So we're unlucky to not to get a goal before or earlier. And then, you know, we're in a race to get one back. So at the end, luckily we did, and that's good.
So one game to go, you go to Brentford next week. You have to watch Burnley and Everton play in the meantime. How's the week going to play out?
You know, I don't think we should be too focused on them games. I know it's still in the back of your mind, but we should really focus on our game, because that's one more big final, and make sure we win that one.
An amazing response from the fans. It always has been. There's a belief there that you can do this at the last gasp.
Yeah, of course. We never stop believing, and I certainly think the fans also don't. So for us to, you know, play the last game, make sure we get the points, and then we'll see how the table plays out.